Hello, this is JB. I'm with Austin Homebrew Supply in Austin, Texas, and we're discussing winemaking equipment today. And right now I'm going to discuss something that's becoming more and more archaic every year, and that is how to test for levels of chlorine in water. Most people do not use chlorine these days for their sanitizing agent in wine or beer making, but nonetheless, some people do like to use chlorine, and subsequently, I want to show you a particular product that we carry called chlorine test papers. Chlorine test papers, these guys here will test the level of chlorine in parts per million. So you would simply take one of the papers out, immerse it into whatever water solution you have with chlorine in it, and then you would read your levels of chlorine in parts per million. Once again, this is something that we don't sell a whole lot of these days, but we still would like for you to know a little bit about it just in case any of y'all out there still use chlorine. This is a very good way of being able to test the level of chlorine that you have in your water. So with that being said, that's just a little bit about chlorine test papers.